Are phlebotomy and venipuncture the same thing? Phlebotomy is an umbrella term for making an incision in a vein. When you're doing this specifically to get a blood sample, it's called venipuncture. Even though the terms are slightly different, people usually use them interchangeably.